appeared and planned, but, well, better than nothing. Today is really one of those days, you know, where things just don't go the way you want them to. Oh, well. I must not complain overly much about that, and actually see if I can get this to work, because... technical side of things has decided to be a bitch about it. Again, I really do love that. Well. Then although I have something so nice for us, don't I? For once, I will actually pat myself on the shoulder for this one. Because this is actually the point where even I'm like, oh boy. Alright, let me make this a bit nice looking, like this. And then we have it. Oh boy, this is ready. This is fucking ready for me. This is a time when I started playing games. 1991. I'm sitting here like, oh shit, I'm old. Fuck this nonsense, am I fucking old? Oh shit. Yeah. I played this on Game Boy all the way back. This is very special. It's not something you get usually. Ah, God, look at the button. A new game. Tree of Mana grows with the energy of will from each and everything of this world. Grows high above the clouds. In the air, on top of Mount Illusia, dum-dum-dum. A legend tells that it gives eternal power to the one who touched it. The Dark Lord is trying to find the way to the Tree of Mana, to get the mighty one to conquer the world. Oh boy. My name is a party boy. Now I need to find out how to do this. Boy, I can be boy A. This is actually where, you see, back in the day you basically had three or four letters in space. Which is not much, let me say it like this. Yeah, I really need a short name. I guess my name will be, what actually would be a good name for that? Shit, I'm not used to having only four letters anymore. What has four letters that I can use? Well, that's a good question, isn't it? Jesus, it's been so long since I played something like this, I don't know. I could make it like my little... Nah, let's not call it AAAAA. I'm not that desperate for being unimaginative. Alright, let me see from another RPG I played on this time. Where is it? I played Breath of Fire back then. Ah, I can steal your name. Okay, I stole your name. Now, how do we get... Shit, now I need to name the girl. Well, I guess, since I'm older enough, I can now make a fun out of it. Yay! Creativity! My name is mine. No. What? Bullshit, I need to remember how to fight. There's one fight. Ah, yeah, this is how one fight in this game. Come here, cat! Oh shit. Come here! Uh oh. This is not good. There's no spatial movement! I can't move! I haven't played anything like this in quite a while. I think I won. Losing the very first fight would have been a... of Empire Glaive, yes. Hey, I'm healed. Yay! The real friends are forced to fight every day. Yeah, I am very much sucking in it, so I very much doped it. Just for the entertainment of Dark Lord. Yeah, this is really intensive here. Sorry, guys. Many fighters have fallen from the wounds. Oh my god, it's Willy! Mana's a ninja now, apparently. I don't remember much about the story. I remember feeling horrible at this game. Was that the Gemma Knight voted? Okay. I can kind of remember that. Oh yeah, I remember those names. Mogads and Forms. Where the fuck were the Forms? I mean, do excuse me, this is 1991. Even my memory is not that good. Bloody Game Boy era. And not even Game Boy Color era, mind you. We're talking about original Game Boy era here. Actually, technically speaking, you could play most Game Boy games on Game Boy Color and actually get some color out of your Game Boy games. Quite interesting, that one. I also have some other nice things like, you know, radius. What are you? I'll avenge you. Sure. So how did this exactly work? Do excuse me, I haven't really. Bronze, bronze, bronze. I haven't really played anything this primitive in. Oh boy. Ask. But apparently, I can't ask anything. Also, there is no, you know. There are only four directions you can move in, of course. Statues. Wow. Wow. Look at that. That's not what I wanted to do. This is what I wanted to do. Save. Map. Well, okay, my map says that I'm only nowhere. Let us go then. The rogues await us. Who are you? Fuck with me. The entrance for the monsters leads to outside. Take your chance! Commander, I'm sorry about Hoodie. Yeah, me too. I knew him precisely 5 seconds and, well, technically speaking, I knew him 1991, that's what, 30 years now? Technically speaking, I knew him for 30 years! Almost, almost, mind you. I think he played it a bit later. But this one originally came out in 1991. 1991? Can you fucking believe it? Well, okay, you don't really have much, so you don't really have much more to say. I getcha. Yeah, we all have dreams. Whee! Now then, let's see if we can actually leave the starting area. Shit. No, fault! Not again! Haven't you seen how much I have sucked at this? It is. Oh, she my moves. Could almost believe me to be a fighter. Roop, roop. It's so bloody primitive. The closing. What is that? Dark Lord and Julius. Now to the Dark Lord. You say the mana tree is above the forts. Yes, sir. The tree is at a shrine up there. How do I get there? I don't know. Climbing? Thorns. Miracles occur sometimes. So, Dark Lord, that's one hell of a name you have there. Dark Lord guy. Wow, Gideon has the gate to it. Good. Work hard on it. Who is it? Running away! You will never catch me alive! Bullshit. Bullshit. I won't let you leave here alive. Dum dum dum. Dramatic background. No! I'm falling! I remember this. Jesus Christ. Well, yeah, Outro is a very good reminder. Oh no! I found candy. Oh right, candy is huge stuff. I remember that. But then you basically can go exploring. This. I will be prepared with you and be like, game hasn't really much more to offer. I mean, please consider its age. Come here. Whatever you are supposed to- I don't even know what you're supposed to be. But I also don't care. Ouch. I don't know how you did that, but that kinda hurt. Now then, how do we do progression? Because I don't remember how to do progression. Heck! This game I probably haven't played a lot of. No, I never finished this one. That much I remember. Then again, I was a mere child back then. Nice. Level 1. Good. Level up. Select your growth type. Power, wisdom, stamina, and will. I guess give me some power. Yes. Let's become a power build. Ouch. That's rather easy to get damage though. Oh, look at that. That looks like progress. A village! Nice. Welcome to Topple. Apparently, I found a village. I'm very much proud of myself. The old man by the waterfalls. Such a weirdo. He used to be a girl at night. Not anymore. Okay. Dark Lord is looking for a girl, I hear. Do you know a girl with the secret of the Tree of Mana? For sure. Obviously. No. But we are too early in RPG history to steal from all of the poor NPCs. Don't? Yeah. This is what you really want to avoid, if at all possible. Because they can't rap you. And then you're sitting there forced to, you know, listen to the nonsense. A bunch of stuff I can steal. Yay! A merchant. Can buy a key, I can buy a cure idol. Interesting. That looks so cruel. Can't stand it anymore. I didn't do something about it, bitchy. Go out and do. Fight. What do I have? You have a broadsword, but I have that already. And you have an iron helmet that I cannot afford because I'm poor. Okay. I see, game. Farming it is. Hello, young man! Yeah, I think we already had the pleasure. It's that you have a sister. That was an interesting kill. Damn, damn, damn! Take my unbelievable, powerful new sword. Ups. Is there another way over? I don't think so. Ah, they haven't respawned. That's sad. How am I supposed to power level myself if I don't get respawns? Ouch. Ow. Oh, where was that menu? Wait a minute. Candy. Soon. The techniques will, you probably don't even have to murder all of them. And we just avoid them. Probably. So I think this game has a pretty clear cut system. You're probably actually going to die when you die. Don't think that. Back then they still thought much about respawn. We're getting somewhere. Don't really know where, but we're getting somewhere. Jump down here so I can murder you. Perfect. No check. Well, I guess I'm gonna learn this. Ryu Hill. Yes! It is one of those games. It is one of those games indeed. Basically, do yourself a favor and save often, or die trying. Fair point game. You make a very fair point. I guess this would be one of the main reasons why I never finished this one, isn't it? Just because it's a pain in the ass. Come here. Not going to move much. If dance moves have been seen through, Cat. I'm just sit here, very relaxedly actually. I strike at you without losing my HP for no good reason. Apart from that bloody explosion, which always seems to cost me my bloody health. Sadly, now we have to go through this again. I actually should definitely have saved. They're like, what? No, don't want you. Yeah, there really is nothing here. I kinda knew I was right. Netbeard! And since he's not just going to jump down there without a good reason, you know, yeah. It's not gonna be like, wait. So basically the game is forcing you to learn this story. That's a contrived matter. Actually, is there a skip button? Ah, who am I actually kidding? There's no, obviously not gonna be a fucking skip button in the game like this. I don't even think they knew what that would mean back then. Jesus Christ, the 90s. Hey, the 90s are a pretty nice time. I remember the 90s. I remember lots of games from the 90s. Music is part of a larger collection I got together with the Tech Boy. Basically consisting of many old games I played in the past. There's stuff like this, you know, then there's stuff like very old Kirby Streamland, you know, the original. No! Also, I cannot control him, he's doing it on his own, you know. The game's actually forcing my hand here. So that you not end up as an idiot. And get trapped by the Dark Lord. Okay, so I'm gonna lean out of a window here and be like, maybe a stamina build is actually better for starting this game. Most because I'm assuming, I mean the game is not really explaining it, you know, I'm just assuming power means my sword power, and stamina is probably gonna mean my health, and will and the other stuff is probably important for the magic. Because after all, there is magic in this game. We know. I'm gonna jump down here. Yes, yes, he is. I think he's worth more XP. Ouch. That thing hurts. really does. Come down here. Come on. How dare you. Okay. No reason to risk suicide. Not too bad. Would be suicide, it would be freaking homicide if they murdered me. I can, you know, push them a bit with my little push attack here. Pretty speed. That's really a strange sort of respawn or no respawn. Kinda interesting. Oh. I mean, yeah, otherwise we would just sit down in an area like this and farm. The little ones. Come here. Almost. Don't run away. Get closer. Don't think you can get me with that foolish trick. I am so much farther.
Hey, Daddy!
Now then, let us go for a stamina build. Yeah, that gives me the most HP. I think I will need those. Mostly because I can already foresee myself dying quite few purple deaths. Now, how does it look with respawn here? Not very good. Bit of a problem, that one. Well, if they don't respawn, then I have nothing to murdercate. Help! Shit. Coming! Hazim's got a serious wound, apparently. Yo, Hazim. Take this girl to Wendell. And see Bobat. I wanna see Bobat anyway. Let me guess, this is the magical girl. Totally not contrived. No, Hazim has died. People seem to die whenever I come along. Not really. Why did you come with me, wing wing? Oh boy, why not? Oh, this is like an RPG, technically speaking. Nice. this is such an infant, but you know. I think, can she actually use any useful skills? Like healing? Can you cast a spell? Ouch. I don't really know how that move works. Sometimes the game just decides for me what to do. Okay, so how the hell does this game handle respawn? Do I have to just get far enough away? Because in that case I could farm candy. Which would be very, very good. Candy healing items, and I would like to have a few of those, considering the fact that I'm basically at... shit. 20 health. All the bloody time. I don't really think I'm gonna get old. Sticking together. Also, that NPC running around me, that's gonna annoy me very, very quick. I'll admit. Now, let's hope that we can actually get enough XP out of this area to level up once more, because, yeah, well, I don't really feel all that comfortable with that amount of HP I have. Nice. Let's go for more stamina. Because we don't have the bloody help.
Yay, candy!
Candy, candy. Still don't really understand how respawn works, but I'm gonna learn. Probably either that or we're just going to continue murdering things until, you know, they stop reappearing. Again. That's alright. This really takes some getting used to, but I'm basically only moving in 4 directions and only attacking 4 directions. That's gonna take a while to get used to. Okay, but we do have a map, don't we? And we also have a lot of candy. Well, shit, the world is pretty damn big, isn't it? I mean, those things are not really that dangerous, Lena. Right, yeah. Ouch. Very nice of you. Jesus, you cost me 2 HP. Jesus Christ. It really doesn't like it when you do it like that. Also, the game kind of makes you step forward when you, least want to, basically. I can't see a pattern here. I also see why I lost my patience with this game. And then again, at this point I was still. Very much so a child, wasn't I? Ouch. Those things actually fly fucking far. I mean, I can see a cave there. I just don't know where I have to reach that cave, but nice. That is very good timing you had there, game. Give me more stamina, please. I kind of feel like I'm gonna need it. Yes, come closer, come closer. Don't fear me. Oh, you mean Schwinzel! I mean, really, but you know, what that counts. Oh, and I can't get down there because that bloody chest is in the way. Wait, chest. Nobody likes a chest that doesn't know its place. Well, those things are a bit annoying. I'm just going to assume that I can't just... Yeah. And I figured. Probably will need an item or something. I'm just going to assume that, at least for the moment, because I obviously don't know. One more candy! Even my hero looks like he's way sick and tired of this shit. I can absolutely understand his point though. I'd be sick and tired of this shit too. Yeah, I think that's actually the... where Boogat's supposed to be. Yeah, that's probably him. Excuse moi, I'm looking for someone. Old guy. I will not. Yeah. Fascinating story. The mud rock in the next room, you say? Go to the cave on the east side of the mountains. Use my tuck to break the rocks in the cave. The Sibir in the town called Wendell. He knows more. That's an interesting story you have to have. Und Mattock. Nice. But now, after we had to go through all of this nonsense, now you're sending us the completely other way again. What a nice and absolutely stupid old man. This is not gonna be easy, considering that my worst enemies, little bee creatures, are existing on this plane. Quite many of them. They have a rather nasty moveset. I'll give them that. I'd rather prefer this one. I mean, it's still fucking annoying. But not that annoying. Get yours over here, little one. I'm gonna murder you. Hear my power! Hear it! It is great! Now then, how am I... How to use? Okay, how do I change my weapon? Ah, like this. Yep. No, he jumped at me. Just not a very nice move. But hey, we got ourselves a new weapon. I mean, technically it's not a weapon, but a tool, but you know. And you use that to murder those too. Oh, then you told me there was a town somewhere here, eh? Oh, where's that town? I could use that town. Come back here! Oh, okay, you don't care. I can't see that part. Could you stop doing that? Okay, back to normal enemies, I suppose. Hmm. Oh, a level up would be lovely at this juncture. One and only battle for only 150 GP. Great! How about some items? Water key. It's swampy air, careful. Game doesn't allow me to use my little machoke. Game generally doesn't allow me to use that anymore because apparently I have used it completely. That's interesting. Oops. Let me treat your wound. Alright, you can actually heal me. You know, woman. Well, technically speaking, you know, game. This is the sort of thing you should really, really tell your player. Like, hey, you can talk to that woman, and she will heal you. Watch. Yes, I have an axe now. Me powder. The power is unbelievable! I Meat power is unbelievable! I remember this. Basically, this is, I think, the fastest I got. Because I kept dying to something. I think there's gonna be a boss fight somewhere along the way. But let's see. I mean, I actually brought a bit of extra time because I didn't even know if this would actually, you know, run like I would want it to. Smartly enough, I brought a bit of extra time. So that we could play around with it a bit. Clear. Reach up! Oh. Well, I guess now that I think about it, isn't this technically speaking almost, almost, to be fair, a time before even Zelda became, well, at least became popular? I mean, it doesn't come that much before this. Jesus. That sounds like I'm not doing much damage. Rather, that sounds like I'm doing no damage at all. I guess running away is a valid strategy! Blocked. What did you say? Okay. Some reason. I mean, I have the key equipped. She gives like no. Okay, game. I shall remember that. Can she move through all the cabbage stuff? No, cannot. All of my enemies can, but I cannot. Rush it. Ah, shit, I remember that. Let me treat your wound! Heal me. Can you heal me faster? Phew! That could have almost ended very badly for us. But I don't think she can actually do that for the end. I kinda have to be a bit careful. Oh, will you look at that? Welcome to Kids. Room is ahead occupied. Please feel free to use the Western room. Can't get past this door. It's from Mr. Lee. Mystic mirror reveals people's true colors. Hear that the man here threw it away in a cave. Lizard man's nest is to the south. We have the key to open the cave of Marsh. Wow! It thickens, doesn't it? Yeah, I can see this being a nasty little trap, so, you know. Let's see what happens. Joop, joop, joop. He's just gonna sleep there. Tits. What is it? I think you should be able to use Q-Magic. Should help. Read this! Lift the magic book of Q. Learn Q. Good night. Just learn Q. That's... like, basically you're just there going to sleep and check. Hey. Oh, you could technically... God, Tits is missing. No! His life is not even worth it anymore. Game's like, I am not going to allow you that. So basically, what you're telling me is I should go south into the cave, the lizard cave. Well, I guess that would actually make sense that my little battle axe can actually be used to cut trees. I mean, I don't know how. Realistically, that would be in the long run. Okay, but we now have an idea. We need to go to the south. Okay. Into the lizard cave. That's of course right before that I got taught healing magic because, you know. Oh, then I need to murder you. I'm sorry to say. That I can get. Bronze key, apparently. So that I can get into the cave so that we can find new other nonsense. Jesus Christ, game. You making this a lot more difficult than it needs to be. Is missing. Many girls have disappeared in that place. Must be kept in the caskets at the basement. Looking for the mirror. We want you to help. Sure. Have you become my friend now? I'm sorry for almost trying to murder more. Some walls may be broken with star metal. The rooms are different when you hit them. Could you maybe cast your spells at that thing instead of me? Oh, watch out. Since he was so helpfully explaining. Did you hear that? Equipment. That's an item. Is it an item? Yes, it is an item. No, not the candy. I think that stamina is probably the best I can hope for. Locked. Jesus Christ, we have a nasty attack pattern there. That one can hide. Already annoying. Ah, shit. Yo, Mr. Mage, could you please continue as the mage yelling on? I would much like it if you could do that. Where could we find another way? Hmm. I mean, at least we got some help. It's already pretty nice. I wish we would have just a small bit of a problem, considering the fact that those ghosty balls are pretty much invulnerable to my axe skills. I'm saying something. That axe looks pretty damn murderous. Rush it. But you maybe, you know, shoot that ball. Just asking, you know. I found a key. No, would you please stop doing that and instead equip your key? Seems to be the normal key. Okay. You can say what you want. They tried. Okay, for some reason. Kinda feel like I'm missing the right tool here. Ouch. Just, you know, just a thought, but I'm kinda missing a tool. Yeah, that thing is just hiding. We know, we know, we know. One game. We are not that easily fooled. We have grown up since then. Yeah, it will be again. And a sickle! That seems just the right tool, wouldn't it be? Wouldn't it be? Where's my sickle? Is that actually a weapon? That is indeed a weapon. Meow. Meow. And a cool attack. Now that I have that, I might... Oh shit. Just be able... to get some shit drawn. Couldn't I? Great. I'm getting poisoned all the bloody time now. Magic cure. Well, the attack is a bit slow. That will turn out to be a bit of a pain in the ass to deal with. But oh well, we're gonna get used to that. Sooner or later. At least the sickle allows us to do some cool weeding, I suppose. Yay for weeding! Problem is now, how the hell am I gonna open that one? Without the... Yeah, but I still would need another matchup for that. And where am I supposed to get that? No, I absolutely came here to get the mirror. I just need another tool for that because I'm stranded. Questions, where would I even find another one? Good question, very good question. Next question. Actually, kind of interesting how I can get that to spawn again. I did not actually think that would come again. Then I can now go down here. Ouch. I just need to get myself a new mattock. Infinity Bob. That would be awesome. Turnit, I don't think I will be able to continue from here. Now then, where would you get Nazimut? From a shop, I suppose. One would be a good shop. This game really doesn't gift you anything. Like, well, here you have your little tool. Careful, it has limited use. Can't see why this game frustrated me so much in the past. Well, shit, I misclicked. Can't carry you, say. What even? Oh, okay. The broadsword I might want to keep. Nice, I can actually buy multiple of them. Now then. Now, let us find that bloody mirror so we can expose that guy for being the evil creature he surely, assuredly is. Then we're gonna save our most important partner in this world. Game is like, I'm gonna lock this again. Is missing. Yes. Yes. Okay. But, ouch! Why are there now three of them? I didn't fight one of them, let alone fucking three of them. Come on, friend, murder them for me. And I'm standing here around and doing nothing. Need to continue down here. I always love that. Not even telling me what's in there, it's just like can't carry. Are you kidding me? You could actually find one dropped, eh? You little... Yay! We become stones! Very much so! At least I'm not having to fear dying a horrible death, I suppose. At least not for a while. So I guess the only thing we could maybe destroy is that thing up there. Oh, that was enough. Risking life and limb here again for everybody's wealth. We're such a hero character. But he's shooting. Things with fireballs everywhere. Boom, hello, it's me. That looks like wood. I'll probably destroy that with my axe, now that I think about it. Item. Ha 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 ha, handy! That hot key. The way you actually have to manually equip everything and to use it is, I won't point out, that's something. You did pretty damn well there, my friend. Okay. How the hell am I supposed? I can only go like this, can't I? Jesus Christ. That's one hell of a freaking long journey. What the hell? Mage Man! Do it! I believe in you! Mage Man! I'm not meant to fight creatures like this. I mean, look, even my hero looks like a bitch. What am I supposed to do here? Mage Man! I believe in you! Do it! Do it, Mage Man! Mage Man! Now, you could really make better use of your The magic. Jesus Christ. Fighting for my own so magic book of fire. Not fire. Nice. Found the mirror and show it to the guy at Kate's. It's green, it shows true colors. Bye. But he's just like, bye. Okay, first things first. We have still many a key in my inventory. But first things first, we're gonna use the candy. Still really can't do anything about those fucking slimy dudes, I suppose. Okay, I think we have made more progress in this game than I have ever made. Feeling somewhat good about myself. It does help to be, you know, a good 2-3 decades older. Okay, so last things first. Saving the game, very important. Item. Is it an item? The mirror is an item. Welcome. Can't get past this door. Some silly dead mirror! Yes. Vision open. Don't care much. What to do with this creature? What are you? Item. Half my body. Evil. Can smell evil everywhere. Bullshit goes again. A bit problematic because I can't do anything about them. I can't do anything about that too. Yeah, creature. Nice. Ah, well. I don't hear it yet, but I smell boss music. I also smell a hidden door. And he leveled up again. What a champ! Give me more stamina, please. I'm just getting used to being, you know, somewhat a heavy taker, I guess. Not a heavy hitter, but I can take some punishment. Whoever built this, he had a pretty sick sense of humor. I'll give him that. He didn't have much more in mind with the common person, but that's a freaking large area, isn't it? It still looks like you would need something. I just don't know what. Those spikes look like they would hurt if I walk into them, so I'm going to avoid them. And item. chi. That sounds like a weapon. I can see. Oh, it's a range attack. It's only going to be in one direction, but still, I now have ranged attacks on my side. Still doesn't really make me feel good about this whole thing. But I guess I'm feeling somewhat better. Where he moves though. Well, can we save the girl, please? She was a very good healer. I would very much like to have her back again. I mean, for no other reason than she could heal. I always kind of forget that creatures can actually move through that. Personally, I'm always like, eh? Blocked. Not nice. Why are you homing in on me? I mean, he's doing so very much slowly, but he is kind of homing in on me. Forget. Double great! I'm feeling a bit punished. But at least I was smart enough to actually go up the right way. Good point. Jesus Christ, this building is freaking big. I can't tell you as much. Trinity has to navigate. Count the gaskets. Hat er also von der Girl. Nice. Watch me. Treat your wounds. Very nice of you. Very nice of you. Okay, found the girl. Now we can finally leave this nonsense. Bullshit. It was faint all along. He should have known. Then again, I didn't. I really don't know how I'm supposed to deal with those. Proves to be quite a bit of a problem. Now we can leave and then be sure to count it very heroically as the good one. Bam! Look at me power! Unbelievable! There are many creatures here I would rather not fight with. Most of the gosh, they seem to be rather impervious to my attacks. Nice. It looks like. Now I'm actually for once going to take some power. Haven't really taken any power in a while. I think this way. I think. No, clearly not. Clearly I must have had some drug-induced visions there that misled me quite horribly. Jesus Christ. Okay, so apparently I can actually shuffle around as long as I'm not trying to get involved in the wrong area of them. That one too. Interesting, interesting game. The that's my week too. Ouch. No! The hero! No! And as you all learned already, this game does not no mercy. Well, then I would have to do it all again. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna do that, not today at least. Sadly, I'm not that much of a masochist. What? That's not a problem because, you see, where did I put it? Not very far away, I would say. Because I also got Radius. That's a game from the very, very past. Whatever, power, edge ground. Well, give me the balanced. Strong shields. Semi auto power up. No visiting. Well, let's see, give me the semi auto. Start. Ooh, color. Okay, that's my little shooty boy. Basically, the button you want to keep basically press the whole bloody turn. Speed up! Also, a classic. I also remember playing this in black and white, so I'm guessing there was actually a Gradius game before this one. This was always a very beloved go-to game, basically. I do remember getting rather far in this one, too. Was it actually this one, though? No, it was the black and white one. I don't really remember. Laser, you say? Yeah. Laser I find rather pleasing. This is also a game that is very unforgivable. I remember that much. Not much for the, you know, necessities, so to speak. You say you do good, or you die a horrible death. I do love this sort of gameplay, I will admit. And yeah, as you can see, the game does not really treat you overly nice. Game like, you're either do this right, as I tell you to, or you're gonna die. And the problem is, once the game sets a checkpoint like this here, I mean, you might be on the false impression that it's nice. It is not. It means you start somewhere in the middle without all your upgrades. Pain in the ass is what this is. I really don't want to do that without your power-ups. But yeah. Basically, a lot of that is actually learning, you know, learning stuff. Learning patterns, basically. Like, which stuff is where and when is it useful to do stuff. Yeah, I can't deal with that thing. I'm definitely not powerful enough to do that. Bit of a pain in the ass. Shit. I'm always kinda expecting the thing to move a bit faster, but then it proves me wrong by going very much slow. Do I have any other knife options available? I don't think I have. Oh shit. Jesus, you're fragile as fuck. Okay. Let me change around one more time. Yay! Yeah. Oh right, this one doesn't know what a start screen is. But a nice little collection. Oh, I remember how to play this. Somewhat. Not very well, but somewhat. I mean, to be fair, you know, Kirby Streamland does not really come with the most... let's say the most advanced gameplay in the world. Whee! You could also say, yeah, but pretty easy. Pretty easy gameplay wise. Bam! Bam! I do have to remember some levels are a bit of a pain in the ass. Oops. This is the way forward. Oh shit. For once I didn't actually want it to go the way forward. What a Kirby! Curve power can fly, can shoot, what can you not do? Oh yeah, boss time, isn't it? That's a tree, isn't it? Yes, that is indeed that tree. Are you gonna attack me? Yes you are. Damn. He's dancing. Yay! Uh. Castle, no, 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 no. I never really questioned myself, but what the fuck? Jesus Christ, I don't really remember where to really go from here. Oh, it, yeah, this is making me invincible, isn't it? Yes, this is indeed making me invincible. Losing my little Kirby's. We're not looking like a very healthy Kirby right now. That is not good. Well, shit. I think this is still the best tactic we have. Because this is not going to work. I mean, so long as I can actually hit them for every time they hit me, I would win. Problem is, this is not going to work. That easily. Reduced to 2, eh? It's to 1. Yay! Invincible Kirby chance! See, this game quite literally from a very old era. Very easy, very nice. Enough, though. I don't use that spark, actually. I think I'm gonna take my break for now. Sadly. I'll be back, Phantom. Well, do be prepared to see a few more old gems, let's say. You know, purely for entertainment. Whenever I can't really, you know, be bothered to prepare much and the time get me down, I think I'm gonna play some better old games. Maybe not this one though. PlayStation 1 era would probably be a bit more fitting at least. Not necessarily, you know, Game Boy and Game Boy Color. Only sometimes. Because, you know, sometimes you do have to indulge yourself a little bit.
You sure not. Ouch. Nice, free healing. But yeah, I think this is somewhat amusing. A little game. I remember playing this quite a bit. My bloody how did we play it a little bit? In the good old days. There wasn't really much competition even going on, you know? It wasn't even like we were actually trying to get that much. Boom. He had something hard to eat. He's now doing all the murder stuff. Let's see one arm. Well, good old times. Jesus Christ, I think he's getting him. It does get you. It did that much. Makes for quite the addictive little game. Shooting Kirby to space? Sure. Kirby could take it. He's Kirby. Well, I could totally foresee that coming. Must be some rusty hero piloting that thing. And dance again. Do it. Yay! 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 Little Kirby dance. Such a nice little game. Good. Yeah. For the moment, no, shit. Joel, video to you. Have a good one. And all that. And I shall be back tomorrow. With, not even I can tell you. As of this point, I have a collection of games. Especially old games. So bloody large at my disposal. I don't even know what to play. Which is good. Is this actually, I could start playing some actual RPG. I have that again. You know. Just to showcase what I mean. Yeah, Capcom. We know. Yeah, that one. A really, really old one. The first Breath of Fire. Nice, isn't it? That sounds a fun game. That's old as fuck, but pretty fun. Basically, when you play Golden Sun and you do like Golden Sun, then system-wise, you're probably going to find this one rather pleasing too. Well, then, that's for another day and for another future. Yet we shall see. Come on. For the moment, bye-bye, and let me surprise you a bit in the near future with all the nonsense I have. I'm very much looking forward to playing around with that.